when they're incapacitated.
Somebody.
Mind me.
I see him! Yeah. Spider-Man!
And here I thought you guys were just using this warehouse to distribute Hammerhead's handmade crafts.
Don't let him pick off any more of us. You better run.
National agency. Guess we'll find out. If you know someone online who makes those, I will absolutely buy one. But no, it's a stop on Hammerhead Sable Tech shipping route. Looks like Sable's servers are here too.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time.
One day we're gonna fall on your faces! Just kill us!
Maybe you guys should leave this stuff for people who actually enjoy doing science. Alright, that's one less warehouse full of Sable Tech for Hammerhead to use against me later. This place houses a ton of Sable server space. I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet. Time to collect. Hey, MJ. I'm just wrapping up.
What do you got for me?
I found a paper trail tying Hammerhead to this place for your article. And there's something else. An encrypted file. Seemed important, so I copied it. Sending it your way.
Pete, this is incredible. Thank you. I'll see what I can get out of this file.
MJ. Made it into one of Hammerhead's operations. It looks like a distillery, but it's gotta be a front. I'd put my money on smuggling. Like illegal weapons or fancy gangster hats.
You mean fedoras? I think that might almost be worse than the weapons. Let me know what you find.
Fedoras, right.
Something's
patrol, but I do have notes. Parties in here! Let's not tank our economy any further now, boys!
Is now a good time?
Oh, as good a time as any!
I decrypted the file you found in that last Hammerhead front.
Don't tell me! Hammerhead's baby photos? Did he always have a weird skull, or is that more of a recent thing?
No, it looks like Hammerhead's been collecting information on the cops. On Captain Watanabe.
Yuri? Why would Hammerhead care about her in particular?
Crucial clippings here. Watanabe got her first big win by taking down a ring of Mafia traffickers. She joined the force with a very specific goal in mind.
So she's always headed in for the Mafia. I wonder why?
I'm not sure. But I can tell there's a story here. I'll let you go. Back to work for us both.
Counterfeiting is bad, but do any of you have a spare couple bundles for rent money? Just asking.
This guy means business. Got him.
Any more illegal stuff in the office? Just asking for a friend.
Too damn fast.
Phew, fumes are starting to get to me. Should get over to the office before I pass out. No money, no beer, but ledgers that prove they're counterfeiting. MJ, I took out all the Hammerhead's goons. They were using the place to print money. Also, I found another encrypted file.
This is great, Peter. I can use all of this. And I'll jump on the encryption ASAP.
Thanks, MJ.
I tell you, I ain't never seen a place this fancy in my life. The boss has great taste.
Yeah, he does. I hear he's trying to buy out the bar with no...
But there was only one set of footprints? That's when I webbed you up. Charging to cover? I'm kind of short right now. Maybe you can spot me? Was there supposed to be a password to get in here? Was it Hammerhead? I bet it was! Hit me! No, not you guys!
Okay, Hammerhead's really obsessed with Watanabe. Ugh, I hate when guys get internet stalky. Lots of transfer records here. She's been jumping from precinct to precinct.
So the Maja weren't just the start of her career. She's made them her entire career!
You got it. She's been responsible for shutting down every shady Maja joint in town for a decade. It's pretty amazing to see, actually.
That's Yuri, all right?
Seems like a bulldog. I think I'd like her.
You would. Thanks for the heads up, MJ.
No problem. I'm gonna keep looking into this. Talk to you later.
Thank you. dark, but, anyone know where I can find the office with the secret documents?
It's not got a robot!
Shame they destroyed so much of this place. It's actually really nice. MJ, I got it. Hammerhead was laundering his counterfeit cash through here, with the help of some less than legit gambling operations. I've also got another encrypted file for you.
Solid work, Pete. I'll add this all to my piece right now.
Awesome, MJ. Thanks.
Shut it, man. We don't talk about that
stuff. Surprise!
Over there! It's the Spider! He's down! He's down!
Someone needs a nap.
Hey guys, mind if I help? I'm not great with cars, but I'm totally willing to learn.
Oh!
suits and ties in an auto body shop. We really need to have a conversation about proper workplace attire. What kind of benefits does Hammerhead give you guys? Paid lunches? Team bonding retreats?
Bring him back, guard!
Peter, I encrypted that third file you sent me.
Cool! I'm also doing important stuff.
Just keep doing what you're doing while I talk at you. It seems like the captain... Joyce got baggage.
Who doesn't?
Yeah. There's some old police records here. She's a third-generation cop?
Huh. Runs in the family.
Kind of. Yuri's father was kicked off the force, convicted and imprisoned for accepting bribes. Magia bribes.
He was dirty?
Dirty as they come. Looks to me like Yuri's trying to make up for her dad's mistakes and taking the Magia down in the process.
Heavy. No wonder she's going so hard on this.
Yeah. I know I'm supposed to be writing about the Hammerhead front, but this is pretty compelling stuff. Back soon.
Crap! Look out!
Guys, you'll all be safe from Hammerhead skull smashing skull in prison. I promise. I've had about enough. I'd like to speak to your manager.
Don't mess you up!
That's the last of them. Now to see what's in the main office. I've been working here 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. I'm done here. Sending you one last encrypted file and...
You don't have to. I already know what it's gonna say.
You do?
Hammerhead's not the only one who can get his hands on files he shouldn't have. Yuri's been disciplined lately. A lot. She's entirely focused on stopping Hammerhead and the Magia. She stopped following protocol. It doesn't look good for her.
Luckily, she's got people who have her back.
Yeah. Listen, Peter. This makes better copy than the Hammerhead friends. I've got to pitch it.
I know you do. I know.
Okay. I owe you one for these files. And I hope things work out for your friend.
Thanks, MJ. Me too.